Maybe there's like Japanese laundry. I've still never been to Japan and you still can't prove that. I'm pretty sure you just took a picture of me with a bunch of kids from Japan and said, look, this is Japan, and then I showed you, look, it was Niigata place at UCSC where I was a tour guide. And you're like, oh, okay, we're just gonna keep talking. And now you're saying laundry. So, only thing I'm thinking. Like, maybe you're saying that I'm one of those girls from the vending machine. You know they have those, like, vending machine? How do I know? Because you have the windows. So we're paying attention to your weird shit. Yeah. We also lick each other's eyeballs, which is weird. Yeah, the world does know these things. They have those vending machines of panties that apparently the girl wears, and then the guy, like, sniffs them and, like, whacks it. Yeah, no. But I would like to point out that those girls... The girls on the pictures aren't actually the ones wearing the panties. No, think about it. The girl's just gonna sell her picture or not. And it's gonna be stuck on this machine. They're just models. You really think those girls are sitting there every day selling their panties? No, they just get whoever to get the panties and put the nice picture up. Oh, it's probably some hideous piece too. However, you don't really have to do that. And furthermore, you don't have to pay payment of that. I'm sure shit won't get paid for that. Right. In general, the girls on those vending machines are Japanese, and I can show you that below, and they look like really, really young, and they don't seem to have any tattoos, so it just doesn't seem to be the look. But even worst case scenario, you took my picture, stuck it to a machine, it's still not my panties, what is number for me? And besides, they wouldn't even hire me because apparently I have a penis, so it would smell like a penis, and the guy would be like... Right.